Hello guys and welcome back to another video. And you guys, you can see I'm playing Real World Championship, and I'm going to go against Twin City. The thing is, this guy is a really strong pet to me, but I am pretty good at fighting, even though I do say so myself. So we are gonna try doing this, and I hope I don't, you know what, never mind, fight. Like, my hands are literally shaking right now. Go. Dude, I'm scared. I am regretting this, guys. I am seriously regretting this. Please, 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 please. Come on, Camelot. I'm trusting you.
Stepping out of myth and legend, all kneel before
her.
Make way for the two-headed tyrant, the Towers of Power.
Even though I judge that, that is so cool. No! They're not sure what I was really expecting. I'm not sure if I should equalize or not. Or else it's gonna be impossible to defeat this guy. I mean, he just wrecked me. So what should I do if I moved up one level? Is that something great? This is, I'm realizing for the first time I'm so bad at this game. Maybe I'm not sure. Are yaar, can you stop it? Come on!